Step 1. The teacher will say the word and at the same time underline the word with her finger. The students will repeat the word. Step 2. You will repeat step 1. Then step 3. The teacher will say a short sentence using the word, and the students will repeat the sentence. Step 4. The teacher will say and point to the word again, and the students will repeat the word. Repeat that 3 times. Let's practice. We're going to use 2 words and practice following the directions. Then you'll do it on your own. Let's practice again. Let's practice one more time.